A limousine taking a bridal party to a Las Vegas chapel caught fire Saturday morning. This bride was smoking hot, but not in a good way. A limousine carrying a bride to her wedding caught fire on Interstate 15 in Nevada on Saturday morning, KNTV reported. According to Las Vegas Fire and Rescue, the bridal party, including the bride's father, were on their way to a wedding chapel to get married. The bride said she smelled something burning, and soon smoke started billowing from underneath the driver's seat, KNTV reported. The driver stopped, and the bridal party exited the limo. By the time firefighters arrived, the interior of the vehicle was on fire, the television station reported. There were no injuries, and the cause of the fire is unknown, according to KNTV. The bridal party was picked up by another vehicle and presumably made it to the chapel on time, the television station reported.